Dear students of class 5, I am Mrs. Neha Makkar, and in this video, we are going to study the lesson 4, Becoming Great. Now children, all of you aspire to become something in life. You also admire different people. All the great painters, musicians, sportsperson, dancers, writers, film stars, they also were children before they grew up and achieved greatness. So children, greatness does not come easily. It requires a lot of effort, hard work and determination. So here is a story about someone who did something to become great. Children, Becoming Great is a story about the famous boxer Mary Kom. How did she become great? We will discuss in this lesson. So let us start the reading of the lesson. In the northeast of India, in the beautiful state of Manipur, one of the seven sister states, a poor couple lived in a village called Kangathai. Now children, let me explain you what do you mean by seven sister states. So now children, in the northeast India, there are seven states which are known as the seven sister states. Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Sikkim and Tripura. So Manipur is one of the seven sister states in which Mary Kom lived. So, the parents of Mary Kom, they worked hard as manual laborers in the field. Now children, what do you mean by manual laborers? They do some kind of physical work, just like plucking the crops and watering the fields. So, they worked under somebody's farm and doing some physical work. So, they worked as manual laborers in the field. On the 1st March, 1983, they had their first child. They named her Mangte Chung Nai Jung Mary Kom. So now children, the parents of Mary Kom worked as manual laborers in the fields, and Mary Kom was born on 1st March 1983, and what did they name her? Mangte Chung Nai Jung Mary Kom. So she always uses her name in the abbreviation of MC Mary Kom. Wherever you find her name, you will not find this long name. You will always find MC Mary Kom. Now the second paragraph. From a young age, Mary helped her parents by working with them and by looking after her siblings. So she was a very nice child and she looked after her siblings. Siblings means children, brother and sister. When she wasn't at school. At school, Mary enjoyed playing sports and was especially good at athletics. Now children, the meaning of athletics is sports activities such as running, jumping and throwing. So her interest was never studies. She was always good at sports such as running, jumping and throwing. She was a strong and supple and fast. So, children, what is the meaning of strong? Somebody who is physically powerful. Supple means that bends or moves easily, means flexible. And fast means at a great speed. Mary went to the town of Moirang to continue her education, but struggled with her final exams. So she realized the importance of education, and as the place she lived in was a small place, she went to the small town. Okay, town is again a smaller place than a city, and the town's name was Moirang. But she struggled with her final exams, how to clear them. Mary knew how important education is, so she went on to complete her exams through the National Open School, now the National Institute of Open Schooling. So now children, those children, what do you mean by open school? I will explain you. Those children, those who are not able to complete their education due to some financial problem or any other problem at home. So, or they do not get proper facilities. So this school is meant for them. So even if they have crossed that particular age, they can come back to this school and they can complete that education, their education. In 1998, Mary kept up with the news of the Asian Games. She watched Dinko Singh. So Dinko Singh was a famous boxer and he was the inspiration of Mary Kom. Okay. And Dinko Singh was also from Manipur only and worked his way up to winning gold in boxing. So Dinko Singh won a gold medal in boxing and Mary was inspired by Dinko's strength, skill and speed. So again, strength means children physically strong. Skill means the ability to do something well and speed means a fast movement. And that is why she wanted to become a boxer. So now children, up till now we have seen what were the facilities which she got from her parents, then what was the background of her and what was her inspiration. Mary's parents and other people she knew did not understand why Mary was so interested in boxing. So the parents were not able to financially support her also, and that is why they did not understand that why she was interested so much in the sport of boxing. They thought that it was highly unusual for a woman to want to be a boxer. Unusual means something which is not expected, something which is not normal, or in simple words we can say different. Some people tried to discourage her, but Mary was determined. Determined means, children, having a strong feeling for doing something. So she knew in her mind that she wanted to become a boxer and nobody can stop her from doing that. She went to the boxing academy in Imphal and started training. So children, Imphal, if you don't know, is the capital of Manipur, the state. And she was relentless. Relentless means not stopping and not changing. Nobody could stop her. Often putting in extra hours of training at night. So she used to do her training at night also, and her determination and practice, the will that, you know, she had that strong feeling of doing something and regular practice again and again doing the practice of boxing soon saw results. We will continue the remaining lesson in the next part of the video. Thank you, children.